Hi everybody, I'm Jim.
I'm Rich.
And we're still playing Minecraft.
Oh, forever and ever.
I made it back home safe and sound.
I'm still digging dirt.
Yeah. Now I'm going to cut down all these trees so that we can build fences.
Death to the trees.
This one's going to be complicated because there's a ton of oil out underneath it. Let's build a little floor.
Have some extra dirt.
Oh, thanks, man. Cool. That'll do me.
I thought about giving you some worms, too.
You know. Like, I want to use this oil at some point, but for now, I just don't want to fall in it.
I've never found a good use for oil because there's always more efficient ways.
Story of our lives. The story of modern civilization right there. No, that's not true. Oil is vastly efficient. It's horrible for the environment. And to do this, I'm going to use scaffolding. So this will take me up to the top.
Yeah, have fun with some of the bigger trees.
Yep. Well, I have a whole stack of scaffolding. I'll be fine.
Oh, yeah, it's just that the bigger trees, scaffolding only, you can only build, I think, add 2 blocks out to the side on scaffolding.
I can see my house from here.
Well, yeah, that's not hard. You're what? 20 meters, maybe?
Yeah, something like that. I have yet to find any wood. All I am finding are leaves. Oh, there's one.
What you're saying is you're having trouble getting wood.
Yes.
I hear the internet has solutions to that.
Far too many for me to count.
How did you break your scaffolding?
What?
There's gaps in your scaffolding.
I didn't break my scaffolding.
It's broken.
I know. I don't know what to tell you.
You're breaking everything.
I'm attempting to not worry about it.
You're breaking everything.
Yep.
We're supposed to be building. Oh, I don't know if I told you. I was out in, doing some shopping the other day. Had to get some new winter boots. Because, you know, like, I haven't had winter boots in about 15 years.
Yeah, like you do.
And I saw what I so wanted to get in the store, but I resisted because I don't have room
for it.
Dude,
you already have a copy of Fallout 4.
Oh, no, not Fallout 4. Lego Minecraft.
I'm confused by Lego Minecraft. It is easily the second most confusing form of Lego.
What's the most confusing?
Lego candy. Fuck Lego candy.
Wait, what?
Yeah, Lego candy's a thing.
I don't what? Okay, moving on.
Lego candy. You spend so long teaching kids not to eat candy, and then they just make Lego candy.
No, you teach them not to eat Lego.
Yes.
Well, unless you're teaching kids not to eat candy and to eat Lego instead.
Nah, you know.
How you were ever entrusted with kids, I don't know.
What's that?
How you were ever entrusted with kids, I don't know. Actually,
what?
To be fair, I'm not sure how I was ever entrusted
kids
with
kids.
Kids
are wonderful. Fixing my mattock in the middle of a tree.
But did you bring something up there to do that?
Yeah.
Oh, you know about the whole creating crafting grid on the ground thing?
What?
You can create crafting grids on the ground.
Oh, I did not know that. Also, I'm not actually fixing my medic because I don't have any cobblestone.
Well done, sir.
Well, making an axe in the middle of a tree.
You sure you got the wood for that?
I do.
You found wood.
Shut up.
Well, you know, we wouldn't want you to run into any problems in the middle of a tree.
Sorry, I couldn't hear you over all this. Shut up.
I'm not the one that's going about doing stuff without basic supplies.
I thought I had cobblestone.
How do you not have cobblestone? Because you haven't gone digging any stone. You haven't gone mining yet.
No, I have not. We don't have a mine yet. We're still focused on having a house.
We got caves nearby.
Preferably one that isn't, like, consistently threatened by female minotaurs.
Listen, if you just weren't so sexy, man.
I don't think that's it. I don't think that... I think you're misunderstanding our relationship with these minotaurs. I think that...
Listen, maybe I'm misunderstanding your end of it, but...
I think you're also misunderstanding their end of it. Listen, they're trying to kill me.
So they've got weird mating rituals.
I don't... You know what? Never mind. Oh.
I mean, I'm not the one... you seem to be the one that had, like, a whole horde of them following you.
I did. That's true. I definitely was not okay with that on account of they were attempting to murder me. Making another axe in the middle of a tree.
You just gotta try and find a way to make friends. I don't know if this is the right way to say it, but I was gonna say, speaking of friends, I need to find a way to, you know, breed my cows without having me to go feed them all the time.
Oh, we can make machines for that eventually.
Yeah, I'm just wondering if there's an early game solution.
No.
I'll figure that out after I'm done, you know, digging through this metric ton of dirt. Is there a difference between a metric ton and an imperial ton?
Yes. An imperial ton is 2,000 pounds. A metric ton is 2,000 kilograms. Metric tons are considerably heavier.
Now can you tell us off the top of your head the conversion between pounds to kilos?
2.2. Oh. I have done a lot of math in my life. And a lot of random unit conversions. Are there any other facts I should know to impress you?
Nothing I can think of off the top of my head at the moment.
Fair enough.
Well, unless you could tell me why in the various wastelands in Fallout, everybody seems to live with dirt in their houses when they have brooms.
When they have brooms?
Yeah, why don't they sweep?
I don't know what to tell you, man.
I mean, I'm going to like write an email to Todd Howard or something to see if he can explain this.
Why don't people in Fallout sweep?
Yes. Why don't they clean their floors?
I feel like it's because if I lived in a wasteland, there's a point where I would stop sweeping and just be like, you know what? Meh.
I mean, it's one thing where you leave all these ruined buildings not cleaning them up. Okay, that makes a bit more sense.
Ow.
Hmm?
Nothing.
Oh, did you fall? Or did you find your fan club again?
No, we're fine. I'm just sort of cleaning up the remainder of this tree. Oh, actually, I have an excellent idea. Given that we're on the remainder of the tree.
Flint and steel?
Yeah, you know it.
Wait, seriously? Oh, you don't have it yet. How did you get a piece of scaffolding stuck in midair? They're supposed to fall.
They did not fall.
This is the whole point of scaffolding.
They did not fall.
Mattock again. You're breaking everything.
Do you happen to know another way to make flint apart from, like, just beating up gravel until you get some?
Yeah, but you need machines.
So no. Okay.
Did you look to see if I put any flint in anything in here?
No, I did not.
I mean, I don't know if I have. But it's
always
I don't
possible. Think you have.
It doesn't look like
I got some brains.
Yeah, I've got some coal coke here too. I've got a witch's hand from somewhere.
That seems weird and ominous.
I don't seem to have flint. I do have a bed, however.
It's alright, all this gravel is going to be put to good use later anyway. There we go, flint.
Why did you drop a tool binding?
I don't know what you're talking about.
These were not the tool bindings I was looking for?
Nope.
Okay.
That's good stuff.
Making quotes like that. When did the new Star Wars movie come out?
A couple weeks, I think. So, by the time this video goes up, a couple weeks ago, and it was probably awesome.
By the time this video gets up at our current schedule, it's probably going to be a couple months.
Listen, alright? Editing takes time. I found my cobblestone, by the way.
Yeah, okay. Where'd you put it?
In a crafting station.
Wait, did you take the cobblestone out of the crafting station?
Yeah.
That was my cobblestone.
Oh. Well, I found my cobblestone.
You left yours in the part builder.
Huh.
God damn it. You took my repair stone. You monster.
Couldn't hear you burning a tree. Man.
I have to go mining just so I can repair my tools.
I will give you the cobblestone back.
I knew I should have held on to some. You cobble thief.
You know me.
If it's not nailed down, you'll take it. If it is
nailed
down...
Pay no attention
down,
to anything that I'm doing.
Yeah, I was just gonna say, if it is nailed down, you'll probably find a hammer.
Yeah, you know.
I thought you were after the wood.
Plans change. Also, we got air elementals over here.
We'll light them on fire.
It's flying and shooting things at me.
Well, what kind of excuse is that, Jim?
Seems deeply unfortunate.
Like, I mean, can't you knock it back at them?
I don't know, actually. That's a good question.
I mean, it works with gas, so...
Let's try. Alright, Air Elemental. Let's fight.
To the death?
To the pain. To the window. To the wall. The answer is no! The answer is definitely not. I cannot knock it back. However, I have successfully killed it.
Yeah, I don't think To the Pain works with air elementals. He doesn't look like he's got ears to be left over. It's been a while, but it was the ears you left, right?
Yes.
Yeah. I couldn't remember if it was the ears so you could hear the cries, or if it was the eyes so you could see the looks of disgust.
Oh, maybe it was the eyes.
Damn it, now it's going to bother me.
Yeah, fix my matic. Do not accidentally light the house on fire.
Well, thankfully most of it's stone. What do you need to fix your matic for? You're not using it, you're just burning everything.
Well, I was going to help you dig.
Did you leave the cobblestone this time?
No.
Of course you didn't.
Man. I'm just watching all this stuff burn. I've never just burnt trees before when they were a pain in my ass. It's really sort of refreshing. I was going to use the tree farm that we had set up, but you've already chopped it down.
Which... Yeah, well, we needed the room. Yeah. Anyways, this is a stick up. Give me the cobblestone.
Oh, sorry. Here.
How's there only 17 left, or do you only
Because I gave
something?
You half the stack.
Okay.
Oh, also my inventory is full. I'm the worst at Minecraft housekeeping. Like, until I get a storage system set up, which we'll need to design and set one up. We'll design it off camera. But I'm just the worst.
Yeah, I don't think anybody wants to watch the hours it would take us to design that.
Yeah, the hours of designing blueprints. And...
Though there are some mods that will be useful for it. We'll have to look through those. And I'm not talking AE, because it's going to take us a hell of a long time to get into AE.
Yeah, I usually use a conventional storage system. Like something that actually just stores things in chests.
Yeah. Well, AE can do that, technically.
And doesn't take power.
Wait, weren't you going looking for gravel, sand, and clay?
No.
To get a smeltery? Or were you going to look into the,
I'm going to start building fences.
Ah. You got enough wood?
I have
there,
a bunch.
There's some above the furnace.
Alright. So fences are... I have a blitz rod.
The hell did you get a blitz rod?
I killed a blitz. Blitz is the word for air elemental.
Blitz or blizz?
Blitz.
Huh.
That's a trapdoor. Fences are made from sticks, aren't they?
I think so. And just because I made these fences to, for my animals doesn't mean I remember how I did it.
Fair.
Did you put this cobblestone in the tool station?
Yes.
Okay. I was wondering where it came from.
I'm just throwing things out of my inventory so I can make more fences.
Digging some holes like it's my job.
What?
I'm digging the dirt like it's my job.
It is basically your job right now.
Yeah, I know. I have to clear out some stone and stuff too.
Ah!
So I'm thinking around this line right here for now.
Can you mark it with some stone? And I'll start fencing.
Or
it.
I could, you know, just show it's this line right here where the
different totally
levels of the ground
you.
Is.
Totally not looking at you. I am unbelievably not looking at you.
Ooh, marble. Use that for a bathroom.
We don't poop in Minecraft. There's no pooping mod, right?
Not that I know of.
Good.
But I think I can make a toilet.
Alright, so which line do we want?
You know, this one right here.
Okay, I'll start putting the fences on the top. So that stuff can't scale them.
Yeah. I mean, I'm eventually going to dig it down as well, but I'll just, okay, I didn't think I explained it right. I was thinking, not right beside the, dirt here, but one in, like, here.
Okay.
Along that line.
Sure.
And then this way, we can always push them out.
Pardon me while I burn this fence down.
That'd be a waste of good fencing.
It really would. So many barnyard noises. Oh man, I should eat something. I'm all wounded and stuff.
Use a stim pack.
This is not Fallout!
Could be why I haven't found any rat away.
You just need to just give in to the urge to do a Fallout Let's Play, man.
Then I'd have to start over. I'm gonna wait till I beat the game once. Which, admittedly, could be like 100 hours, the way I go. I found a female Mr. Handy that's got a French, that speaks with a French accent.
That seems rad.
Yeah, you might want to go sleep.
If she's a female Mr. Handy, is she still a Mr. Handy?
I think they're called Miss Nannies or something.
Like,
not 100% sure.
I mean,
sure.
Their gender, I guess it depends on what they identify as, but if she identifies as female, then is she still a mister?
I don't know, I think there's an identical robot that was termed Miss Nanny or Miss Nanny or something like that. I'll have to look into it in the lore and stuff. But it's the same.
So how far out do we want to go? Oh, pretty far. Okay, I see it.
Yeah, I want to give us lots of room to do stuff. Just watch, I haven't finished stuff back there yet. Still digging. And me being me, I'm going to pull all the stone and stuff that's underneath our fence and replace it with dirt.
Oh yeah, we'll clean
it
up a bit afterward.
But I think after we get this done, I think you're going to need to make a trip to go mining.
Probably. That'll be my next episode, is mining.
Yeah. Mine's probably going to clear room for my Batania stuff. I'm going to make a stupidly large passive mana farm that I found on the internet.
Ooh.
I can't remember how big it is, but it's probably something like 27 by 27 area.
That seems quite large.
It is. There's more efficient ways to generate large amounts of mana, but none of them are passive generation.
What's the mana for?
The various Batania stuff.
What does it do?
Well, you can make tools that are run off the mana.
Pretend I don't know anything about this, because I don't know anything about this. You are the mod master.
I haven't gone far into it, but you can get various items that are that use the mana. Some of it can be like tools, like you can get tablets or rings that'll store mana that you can carry with you as a portable source. And then the tools you have, instead of using up durability, use those. I also think you can eventually use your mana to get up to what's called Terra Steel, and I think it's compatible. You can make the plates for the exosuits, for armor on the exosuits, out of Terra Steel. So there's some crossover going there. You can also do some, I guess it would be called a transmutation, changing one item into another. Like you can change.
Like minium stones used to do?
I think so, yeah. I think you can change like one redstone into one glowstone and vice versa, kind of thing. And there are also various rituals and stuff you can do to make items. I haven't gone too far into it, but I really want to. I also need to find a spot to set up a blood altar.
Excuse me? Sorry, you coughed when you said blood altar.
Hmm?
You coughed. I didn't quite hear what you said there. It sounded like blood altar.
That sounds dangerous and, you know, like it could cause lots of problems.
Yeah.
Kind of creepy. Ignore the sacrificial knife I'll be making.
Excuse me?
What?
Oh dear. For everyone watching at home, this is what I have to put up with.
Yeah. At least I never stole your pimped out car.
One time! Jeez!
Yeah, one time that you took it to a chop shop.
This was years ago. It's in the past. Alright, so we now have a complete line of fencing. So we should be safe from everything but spiders. And anything that can fly.
Well, maybe. Did you remember to light the area up?
No, of course not.
Of course not.
But there's a Minotaurus out here. And she is really curiously looking for a way in. And she is attempting to jump over the fence and can't.
Is that a Minotaurus or is that a satyr?
It is a Minotaurus, I'm pretty sure. Let me take a look.
No, that's a satyr.
No, that's a satyr. You are right. All right, let me grab some coal for torches.
Of course I'm right.
Do we have charcoal kicking around somewhere?
Other than the stove?
I'll just grab some from the stove.
Where did I find obsidian? Because I know I couldn't mine that.
Oh, God, no.
We have almost 2 stacks of regular coal.
I always like using charcoal more.
Okay, I'll throw some oak wood in the furnace. After I cook up a couple more steaks and grab them out of there. Oh, one of the other things you can do with that Steam mod pack that I can never remember the name of is you can set it up so that it'll power furnaces for stuff.
Ooh, neat. We're really going to have to dig into this Steam mod. But... we'll do that probably not this week or next week. Because we need to tech up a bit.
Actually, it's pretty basic starting tech. I remember watching Flux Buddies. They had it going before they even got Spell Tree set up. I think there's something in the pack you can make to make the brass alloys that was used. I'm just trying to remember if you needed a block of lava underneath it to use as a heat source.
We can figure that out.
Yeah.
You've had close encounters of the lava kind before.
Yep. Marble. Marble flooring is always nice.
Alright.
There we go. Breach the wall.
We'll get to that probably next episode or the episode after.
Does this mean I have to stop mining my marble?
Well, no. Just say goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye, marble.